coming at our beach house. Come on. Come on, guys. Wait, did Alec go the other way?
We're going to show you what we found today. We found a crab and an eel in the cage. Follow us.
Get me a lantern. Get me a lantern.
There's an eel. Yeah, you can touch it. It doesn't bite. David, don't touch it, please. David, please.
When my mom said we were asleep, I woke up.
Yuck.
And then I yelled.
See the dead crab,
Dad? It doesn't bite.
Unless, no, it didn't get out. It is still here.
You can touch it?
No, I missed. And then there's a crab in here.
There's an eel. Get a bucket.
It looks like there's two eels.
There's an eel and a fish.
And a crab.
And two eels.
I don't know what that
baby
is.
Crab.
There's two
or
eels.
That crab we could take home. That's saltwater crab. Here. Let me get a shot of the eel.
You want to take it out?
Yeah,
they have a tie pretty good.
Shoot, get some water. Get some water. Get some water.
Get some water stuff.
Let's just leave it in there.
In the water.
We'll get it later. Okay, now, we're going to go crabbing. We know we will show you what to do. Noah, you want to give me a chicken neck? David, don't touch that.
David.
Can you get it?
What? Let's go.
Let's go.
Tie it around the stick. I'm not going to get it. I'm not going near the water anymore.
You're on camera.
I'm not going near the water. Mom, I'm not going near the water.
Okay, now I'll get the other traps ready. Daddy, take a real chicken.
You don't know which one to take. It's a bill.
Lauren, explain what you do with the traps.
In the ocean.
Well,
what? You said you're in the
put
ocean.
The chicken necks
in like
them, and we set them in the water. And when we set them down, they're open. And when you pull them up, it closes and you trap the crab.
Hey, Alec, can I see that?
Alec, can you put that down? Please, Alec, can you put that down?
Can you hold it?
Can we just go to your house?
Cop the things like that one.
Cop a little bit.
Play on your game so we can.
We got a little crab.
Yep. Okay.
Two little crabs.
Ready to put it in. Now this one. Thank you. Okay. Hey, do we have a crab? Noel, I think we have a crab. Alec. No. Yeah, stay over there. Stay right there, okay, Alec? Stay there. We might have a crab. No crab? I'm just going to tie this just in case so Alec doesn't. Get the camera over here.
Yeah, crab's definitely on.
Here, Noah, don't throw it back there. See, there's a black eel, a crab right there, and a bunch of fish, and a baby crab over there.
There's a big fish.
Yes. Put them back in the water.
Here, is that eel poisonous?
No. Electric eels are in the ocean, Dad. Electric eels are far away in the ocean.
My brother caught a big eel, but it
Alec.
It didn't
no, Alec,
bite
stop with the net. Put the net down.
Electric eels are in the far away in the ocean.
Alec.
Crab definitely has.
Hey, not over there, dude. Hey, dude.